project code ITIMP51, project title graphic tensile reduction based on image swapping under Arduino. In this project we are going to predict the traffic density for advanced traffic management systems, okay, by using MATLAB image processing and the Arduino microcontroller. Okay, see the image on the right side. Okay, see the first image. This is a more density. So in this project we are using MATLAB image processing in order to predict the traffic density for automatic traffic management system. Okay. After that, the output of the MATLAB result can be displayed on the LCD display by using Arduino microcontroller. In existing system, they are using HSP. HSP stands for Hue, Saturation, and Value. This is a machine learning segmentation algorithm. Okay, next is we are using Hue, Saturation, Value for segmentation purpose. This is nothing but a segmentation algorithm. This is a image segmentation algorithm. Okay. If you use HSP means it has more number of, it needs more number of steps. More number of steps. Okay. Then accuracy is less. Less accuracy, because if we use HSV means after HSV they are applying black and white conversion. Black and white conversion, then count the number of cycles. Okay, in black and white image it will not give the perfect output, so the accuracy is less. In our proposed system we are using case algorithm. We are using case algorithm for the detection and the classification of traffic density. If you use this algorithm means it requires less number of steps, okay, less number of steps, then also the accuracy is high when compared to existing system, because high accuracy, because in our proposed system we not convert the color image into black and white, so we directly take the important features on the color images by using case algorithm, so it will give maximum accuracy when compared to existing system. In existing system we are using deep learning. Deep learning is nothing but the advanced classification algorithm. It has set of layers. It has the advanced classification algorithm. It has set of layers of operations in order to classify the images based on the trained images. In our proposed system, we are using machine learning. In machine learning, the high speed of operations. If you use machine learning, means the operating speed is high, then easy to understand when compared to the existing system. Okay, see the block diagram. So first of all, input. Input means to read the input images into the MATLAB, then pre-processing. Pre-processing means to process the input image. For example, remove the noises and resizing and color conversion. These steps comes under pre-processing. Then segmentation. Segmentation means in total images we focus only the cars or vehicles only. So in order to extract the vehicles means this process called segmentation. So in order to extract the particular part in an image, okay, extract the particular image in a total image, okay, after segmentation, the segmented images are calculated by some algorithms, that's called feature extraction. Okay, feature extraction means calculate the values for the segmented images. Finally, after feature extraction, we are using classification algorithm in order to classify the output, whether it's high traffic density or less traffic density, like this. Applications. Okay, it is used in many advanced traffic control systems. Okay, advanced to the traffic control systems. Okay. Here we are adding LCD display for the indication of the traffic density. Okay, it is on more advanced level. Okay. Here we process with data set images. We process with data set images. In future, we process with real time images. In future, we process with real time images for the prediction of traffic density. Okay. In this project, we are using MATLAB 2018. 2018 is the MATLAB software. Okay. Why we are using MATLAB means it is easy to understand and it has a lot of toolboxes. Easy to understand and it has a lot of toolboxes. Makes our system easy. Okay. It has a lot of toolboxes. Makes our system easy. Okay. If you use MATLAB means there is a 64-bit operating system is mandatory. Okay. Okay, thus our case algorithm is going to detect and classify the traffic density in an advanced manner. Thank you.